All right, let's go do them. Gauntlet of Gale. Or Gauntlet of Gales. Let's go. I'll do this one mission, then I'm gonna upload the stuff. Jump back on, rinse and repeat, until I finished every single fucking map of this game. Today is the day this game gets done. Oh, it waits for heroes? Nice. Waits for heroes to await its challenge. I know I'm skipping the narrator, I'm sorry. She does give a nice voiceover. But when you have to hear her repeat the same thing every time, it kind of does get a little tedious, but... Eh, what do I know better? Okay, pass the test. Oh, so we gotta pass through and prove ourselves worthy. Gotcha, narrator, gotcha. Well, we're almost level 85, damn. Level up's coming into effect today. There we go. Okay, we got stuck for a minute. Did it work? Hey, it works, not bad. Hey, now I gotta go back to Windswept Peaks to get the secret mission. I'll do that off screen. I'm uploading videos for both channels. Kill me. Oh, Whoa. Come on. Oh, fuck, man. There we go, Dry. Using your brain. You weren't gonna need him anyways. Yeah, also generally the reason why I kind of want to finish this game earlier before continuing my other LPs is because I see a potential here. If I get this done, I could do more Bros Versus, but also I could throw in more, probably more Wordscapes in there. And Fire Emblem Heroes, which is what I've been trying to do for a while now. Well, not only get certain LPs finished and done, there are some bonus stuff I can throw in there, like I've been doing, like, Mario Land 2, Mario Land 1. Hold on. Oh my god, these wind wizards. Pull. Okay. Let's go up then. Thank you.
wall that makes the golems awake.
Yeah. Continue forward. No, wait, I haven't. We'll go up and see you guys in the next video where we're continuing the Gauntlet of Gales. Or the Hero. Heroes at this point. It has to be the Gauntlet of Heroes. Alright, catch you guys later. Bye.